Good morning to all. We, the students of 6th Standard C section, are going to celebrate two events today. First one is Vegan Day. And the other one is All Saints Day. World Vegan Day begins off on November 1st with education and awareness about vegan diets. Vegans abstain from eating animal products of any kind. Of this includes meat, eggs, dairy products and honey. All Saints Day is a Christian festival celebrated to honor the saints. All Saints Day is also known as the Feast of All Saints or All Hallowmas. As the name suggests, it is a festival to honor all the saints, known as unknown. All the Saints is being celebrated on the first day of November by the Catholic Church. Let's see the events and watch it and enjoy it.
Good morning to all my dear teachers and friends. I am Kritika from 6th Standard C section. Now I am here to deliver a speech on the topic of Vegan Day. First of all, happy Vegan Day to all my dear friends and teachers. Vegan Day is celebrated on November 1st, 2021. Fruit and vegetables are a good source of vitamins and minerals. Include fruit, vitamin C and potassium. They are an excellent source of dietary fiber, which can help to maintain a healthy gut and prevent constipation and other digestion problems. A diet high in fiber can also reduce your risk of bowel cancer. Leafy green vegetables are an important part of a healthy diet. They are packed with vitamins, minerals and fiber, but low in calories. Eating a diet rich in leafy greens can offer numerous healthy benefits, including reduced risk of obesity, heart disease, high blood pressure and mental decline. Here I conclude my speech. My hearty gratitude to my class teacher for providing me this wonderful opportunity. I hope we will concentrate on our health because health is wealth. Thank you all.
morning to teachers, parents and children. I am Chandru from 6th C. Today we are celebrating All Santa's Day. All Santa's Day is celebrated on the first day of November each year. The Eastern Orthodox churches celebrate All Santa's Day on the first of Sunday after Pentecost. The celebration is a way to honor the Santas, known or unknown. The belief is that Santas are ones who have reached heaven. In Catholic countries, All Santa's Day is observed as a public holiday. Thank you.
God is good all the time. He put a song of praise in this heart of mine. God is good all the time. Through the darkest night, His light will shine. God is
section.